Well, remember, here, children of God, I pray for every marriage that has been altered by the devil. Every person whose marriage was so beautiful, amazing, and life-giving, once so inspirational, and yet today has been tattered by the devil. I pray that the Lord reconciles you in Jesus' mighty name. May the heavenly grace fall upon your marriage in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray right now, may the angels of God in charge of marital organization come down upon your marriage in Jesus' mighty name. I pray that your husband or your wife shall reform, shall conform to the standard of God in the mighty name of Jesus. Is your marriage being broken because your child got pregnant or your son just did something bad and it has brought differences in your life? I pray that the Lord brings order to your child, your husband or your wife in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you because there is order today. Every man who does not have the grace to be able to sit and conform to his marriage, but his eyes are always outside, even for a woman, I pray that you may take out that desire and grant them the grace to desire growth for their family in the mighty name of Jesus. Every man who has been thrown a spell and has lost interest in the wife or vice versa, my God, I pray that may your grace overflow upon them. May your love overflow upon them. May the blood of Jesus be upon them. Every person who's being used as a vessel of destruction, an agent of Satan to bring divorce to that marriage, may the Lord touch them in the mighty name of Jesus, like he touched so all to his glory. And may your children give you peace. May your husband give you peace. May your wife give you peace, to the glory of the Lord. May your in-laws give you peace. In Jesus' mighty name I pray and I thank you. Thank you, Lord. I give you praise that you have restored marriages. You are the Lord, the King of grace, who is full of love. You, my God, command reconciliation and it dawns down into the right places. I give you praise even for these marriages that are restored right now in Jesus' mighty name. Every marriage that has lost passion, my God, may you renew their passion. May you renew their first love, all to your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you so much.